I am Amechi Nicholas Akwanya. I am a professor of English and Literary Studies of the University of Nigeria. And I have been a member of staff of this university since 1991. And I've been teaching a variety of courses, language courses and literary studies courses. I have also done a lot of publishing in terms of journal articles and books also. And taught a huge number of courses over the years. Some of the ones I'm teaching right now at the undergraduate level are European Continental Literature, Greek and Roman Literatures, Studies in Drama, Modern Discourse Analysis, Semantics of English, at the postgraduate level, Comparative Studies in Drama, and Modern British Literature. At the PhD level, the philosophy of literature. That is one of the courses I find most interesting. The philosophy of literature. I think that the fate of literature, literary studies in Nigeria is bound up to the sense of this course, this sense of the philosophy of literature, whereby one understands the nature of literature and where criticism therefore should derive from an understanding of the nature of literature founded within philosophy. So that is the project I'm working on right now, and I want to complete it soon to put it online, the course itself, the philosophy of literature. I find that some modern philosophers, like Martin Heidegger, and Jacques Derrida, Paul Ricoeur, and others, and in the 19th century, Hegel particularly, that they have done immense work in this area, which has not been productive or adequately productive within literature, within the studies in literary studies. And so I think that this is a course that will rebalance the focus perhaps in the study of literature, African literature, for instance, in Nigeria. So that's what I'm working on right now. I have also students that I'm supervising at undergraduate, master's, postgraduate level. And in this supervision, I find that perhaps the emphasis has not been correct in the past. Because most of the students want to study the novel. That is what they want to study. A few may study drama, but very few ever attempt poetry, lyrical mimesis. And I think that the reason for this is that literature was wrongly defined for them. And so they understood literature in terms of the novel and how to change society and revolutionize things. And when they came to the lyric, they didn't find much of this. And so they just couldn't find how to enter into it. And that I've tried again and again with limited success to get people to take interest in lyric. In lyric, in poetry. Very few have done it, but most just can't. They go to the area they think they are comfortable with, and it is always the novel. So for me, that is a big project. The whole system. Some time back, I caused advertisements to be put up for the Department of English and Literary Studies, looking for people with specialization in poetry, and nobody came for. Throughout these adverts were in the major dailies in Nigeria. Nobody came forward, and yet this is a core part of the program. And I think that if people are able to say they're able to deal with literature, but they can't deal with poetry, personally, I don't believe that they can deal with literature. So if they can deal with that, then they should be able to deal with everything else in the area. So that is how my work is developing at the moment.